In vain glory they arose, shouting challenges at the gods, but prevail they did not. Their doom it was to walk the mist until time's end. A legend of the Nemo.
My family tells a story of the Dynast King and an Esper. The story goes that in his youth, the Dynast King defeated a mighty Gigas for which the gods took heed of him. Thereafter, it was ever bound to him in thraldom.
So, all this time it's been here guarding the Dynast King's treasure?
Not so. The Esper is the Dynast King's treasure.
That's your treasure?
In this Esper we now command rests a power whose worth is beyond any measure.
Is that so? Call me old-fashioned, but I was hoping for a treasure whose worth we could measure.